Energy consumers will be forced to fork out more for their energy bills come July 1. The state's energy retailers plan to introduce a series of price adjustments, sparking concern and confusion across New South Wales. Shadow Minister for Energy Adam Searle says the New South Wales government needs to change its course of action.
It's vital that customers know what's on offer, and they know what that means for them. For example, when companies offer discounts, those discounts must be real discounts off what a customer is currently paying, not off some notional standing offer, which misleads customers. There has to be more transparency, but more fundamentally, customers just have to be able to get a better deal on their electricity bill.